Sustain us by His power. Will we take our